stores and making sure that the mustard is properly stored, safely sealed, and deliciously packaged.
You heard of any illness or deaths caused as a result of people ingesting the mustard?
We haven't had any complaints.
You don't want to buy bad mustard.
Has anyone ever come in the store and gotten mustard in their eye?
No.
All right, thanks very much.